Let's check out the Renogy system so we can power up the coffee machine and make a nice hot drink. All of the electrics are stored neatly under the seat, including this inverter charger. Turn it on in the cupboard above, and just like that, we have power to the 240 sockets around the van. Now for the van builder, aka barista, to make a coffee. It's a flat white for me, please.